Viewers and subscribers, greetings, love and respect from your device and our one connection entertainment. Big up all my loyal supporters who stay tuned to the channel. All the respect and love and know the thing go. And all who not subscribe yet, do it now and click the notification bell to get the latest uploads at all time. Now people, we have some breaking news for share. Westmoreland wanted man killed. The Westmoreland police are reporting that one of the parish most feared criminals was shot and killed during a confrontation with the police on Tuesday. He has been identified as 29-year-old Raynor White, otherwise called Problem Child, of Agalloway District address. Since his death, the police have linked White to several violent crimes in Bethelthome. Reports are that on Tuesday morning, the police went to a premises to execute an arrest warrant for White. On reaching the location, he was seen walking in the area with a knapsack on his back. The lawman called out to him and he immediately opened fire at them. The fire was returned and White was shot and killed. Two illegal firearms, a homemade shotgun and a 38 revolver, along with several live rounds, were taken from him. Commanding officer for the Westmoreland Police Superintendent Robert Garden said residents in Bethelthome and its surroundings are breathing a sigh of relief. No ordinary criminal, Raynor White was wanted by the police for a number of crimes including robbery with aggravation, rape, abduction, grievous sexual assault, illegal possession of firearm, and other crimes, he said. On a number of occasions, we carried out target raids on him, but none of them have been successful. Garden said that White was no ordinary criminal. Although he was from the community, he was constantly terrorizing several families in Bethelthome, he said. Garden called on residents to continue supporting the police because a number of them have worked very hard and find it impossible to enjoy the fruits of their labor because of these criminals. Reporters also spoke to a number of women in Galloway who rejoiced upon hearing news of White's demise. Because of the boy, none of we as woman no safe. Every old woman and young girl have to look over them shoulder because of this old rapist, one woman said. Me not afraid for talk. Enough woman him rape in a Bethelthome, but them shame for talk. One night me have to run almost half a mile because of the same boy. Me did a come from work and when me look behind me, I him me see a come. So me start run and no ask if the boy no run me down. Go straight at me gate. Thank God say him dead. Now viewers and subscribers, by the sound of the article, as you hear the female share them side since him demise, how them feel the relief. You can tell say him was major threat to them. Them that live in a fear. Old lady, young girl as I hear, I live in a fear because of this person, this individual. You know what I mean? He might rob, he might rape, he might shoot, he might kill, he might do so much. And people like these, trust me, no community now go accept people like these. And the type of life for females and overall individuals have to live around these criminals, you know, them put you off track. Yeah, you have to live a type of way where not generally, naturally, your lifestyle, but because of fear, you have to leave road such time because of fear. You're not going outside of the community that because of fear, you just stay home. And because of fear, enough people just leave the community, like literally runway, move, get somewhere new and just, you know, migrate to. People, tell me what the thoughts in the comment area. Remember, like the video, share the video, subscribe, support the movement. One connection or no connection.